He goes like this. He goes, oof, can't remember it. I've not played it for a few weeks. Anyway, he goes, too fast. Let's slow it down.
Yeah, you went. Yeah, it's racing off that. A bit funkier.
That's too high. That's better. We're away. I love a nice hot cuppa. It really satisfies me. Before I sip, I tend to blow to cool the liquid slightly. I can't think of a drink that can so refresh me. But all too soon it's down my throat and I'm staring at an empty. Right,
it's an awful feeling.
Time for a top up, that all-important second cup. But after an initial sip, I lose interest in it. I'll dunk a biscuit, yeah. Better not, I've had a few already. Suddenly my thirst has gone and my mug is getting heavy. Forgot the lyric for something. No matter. One cup of tea is never enough, and two is one too many. I said one cup of tea is never enough, and two is one too many. I've searched for answers to this conundrum, but I can't find any. One cup of tea is never enough, and two is one too many.
Two is far too many.
Oh, what an ass am I.
There's a middle bit, you see.
Oh, what an ass am I.
Ass am, I like that.
For two cups to crave, I'm heading for an early grave. Do you get that?
I see that, yeah.
Early grave.
Early.
Oh, one cup of tea is never enough. Two is one too many. Everybody, one cup of tea is never enough. Two is one too many. Punch the air. I've searched for answers to this conundrum, but I can't find any. One cup of tea is never enough. And two is one too many.
So true, that.
Yeah.
That is so much the case.
And the same is true of hot chocolate.